एवरीवन, नमस्ते, वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। माय नेम इज सेजल एंड टुडे यू आर वाचिंग एपिसोड अनदर वन ऑफ जीन्स हॉल, व्हिच आई विल बी कवरिंग स्ट्रेट फिट डेनिम्स। सो द ऑल जीन्स आर फ्रॉम मिंत्रा एज EORS सेल इज गोइंग लाइव फ्रॉम 30th मे टू 8 जून। सो देयर विल बी मेनी इंटरनेशनल ब्रांड्स दैट वी गोना सी ऑन दिस सेल। दिस इज द बेस्टेस्ट सेल यू कैन एवर फाइंड टू गो फॉर शॉपिंग इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गो फॉर क्लोदिंग एंड ब्यूटी। सो इन माई हैंड आई एम हैविंग 6 शेड्स ऑफ डेनिम जीन्स विच आर इन द शेड ऑफ ब्लू मेनली, बट वन इज पिंक। आई जस्ट थॉट ऑफ लाइक रैंडम शॉपिंग ऑफ पिंक कलर। सो साइज एंड फिट वी गोना डिस्कस इन दिस वीडियो एंड हाउ इट्स फिटिंग ऑन माई बॉडी एज माई बॉडी इज पियर शेप बॉडी टाइप। इफ यू आर ऑल्सो पियर शेप बॉडी टाइप देन प्लीज डू वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड। एंड ऑल्सो इफ यू हैवंट सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल येट देन प्लीज डू इट एंड ऑल्सो प्रेस द बेल आइकन सो दैट यू नेवर मिस माई न्यू वीडियो। सो ऑन फर्स्ट अप वी हैव this denim by the brand Roadster. I'm the size 32. Like my size differ on the basis of material, like stretchable hota hai to I go for 32, and if it not stretchable then I go for 34 size. So likewise it change. So this is the denim jeans which is like a stripe from the sideways. Isme mujhe yahi achhi cheez lagi, like the uniqueness of this jeans is yahan pe dono side pe kuch dark blue color ka shaded stripes bani hui hai, and which is not looking like cheap wala stripes but it is like that one classy stripe. So yeah, this is that denim and this is straight fit denim I think, and this is coming to my fit like this much fitting, like as I have shown in my previous videos how to check the sizes. If you haven't watched that video, I will give the link of that video in my description box so you can check it out from there. But yeah, so coming into this video, so this is how it looks and it is high-waisted. Of course I always go for high-waisted denims. So on the screen you can see that how it's perfectly looking on my legs and how it is covering all my body shape perfectly. So yeah, you can go for this, and this was from the brand Roadster and the size 32. So on second up we again have the brand Roadster, and this one is like little dark navy blue I should say, and this is not striped. Jo humne pehle dekha wo striped thi and this is not striped, and this is perfectly like straight fit denim if you will see the video ahead. So this is like the straight fit denim which is in the size 34. Jaise ki maine kaha, stretchability ke according I differ my size. So this is how it looks, and this is of course like again the high-waisted denim jeans. This is having 4 pockets, 2 backside and 2 in front. So on the screen you can see that how perfectly it's fitting my body, and you can also go for this because the sale is live. You will be seeing 50% to 90% off on every other product. Straight leg ko find karna itna hi easy hota hai kyunki bahut sahi ladkiyan, like you know, they get confused that what is straight leg and what is other kind of denims. Straight leg hamesha niche se wide leg hota hai and uska pura ek leg ek tarike ka hi dikhta hai, not from like upar se aisa shape है या नीचे से कुछ, कहीं कुछ ऐसा नहीं होता है। स्ट्रेट लेग की एक ही यूनिकनेस होती है, वो पूरा ऊपर से लेके नीचे तक स्ट्रेट फिट ही होती है। सो दैट्स इट, एंड दिस इज लाइक इन अ मटेरियल इज वेरी सॉफ्ट। आई थिंक दिस इज वेरी कम्फी फॉर समर्स, एंड यू नो समर में यू शुड गो फॉर ब्लू शेड एज ऑफ आई थिंक दैट ब्लैक कवर्स एंड रिएक्ट सो मच ऑफ हीट, सो यू शुड गो फॉर द ब्लू वंस। एंड दिस वॉज बाय द ब्रांड रोडस्टर, आई एम इन द साइज 34। सो ऑन थर्ड वी हैव light shaded pants which is again I think a straight leg, no not straight leg, I think this is a little mom jeans kind of thing because it is ending up like this shape as you can see. So this is a little ribbed from knees, I will let you see. So this is a little ripped from knees, and I was thinking of this might be coming in the straight fit, but this is mom jeans as of जो मुझे अभी दिख रही है उस हिसाब से ये mom jeans ही है. So this is by the brand Moda Rapido. This is very first like brand जो मैं पहली बार try करूंगी, Moda Rapido. I have never tried this brand before. So I'm in the size 32 for this, and the material is pretty good, like its fitting is also nice I think, because because I'm going to fix my hand and see movability. Yeah, like it will be coming me nice. So as per on the screen, you can see that how perfectly it's fitting my body. And this is mom jeans actually, because this is not a straight fit jeans. I'm so sorry. मुझे लगा था ये straight fit आएगी, but this is mom jeans actually. So these all jeans are under 600 rupees. I must say, because the sale is live from 30th May to 8th of June. So you have enough of time. You can order anything, and you can click on my links. I will mention the links in my description box of all these jeans, so you can find it very precisely and conveniently. So this is by the brand Moda Rapido, and I'm in the size 32. So on 4th, I have my very favorite purchase and very experimenting purchase, which is pink and white shaded jeans, which is like in a box print, I think. Yeah, so this is straight fit denim. The material is quite soft as by touching it, and I'm in the size 32. This is by the brand Tokyo Talkies. I was like little dicey about the thing that इसका मटेरियल कैसा आएगा, बिकॉज टोक्यो टॉकीज इज नाइस ब्रांड, बट समटाइम्स इट ऑल्सो प्ले विथ योर माइंड एंड एवरीथिंग. सो या, यू शुड गो फॉर लाइक दिस जीन्स, बिकॉज जैसा मैंने देखा था वैसा ही मुझे लाइक रिसीव हुआ है. एंड दिस इज क्वाइट सॉफ्ट, विच इज वेरी नाइस थिंग फॉर समर. सो समर, इन समर यू शुड गो फॉर मटेरियल सच इज वेरी सॉफ्ट सॉफ्ट एंड कमिंग टू योर स्किन वेरी नाइसली, एंड इट इज नॉट इचिंग योर बॉडी, विच इज वेरी नाइस थिंग. So this is again a straight fit denim, which comes in like wide length from the bottom. So yeah, you can go for this. I will be mentioning on the screen that how it's looking on my body. So as per this, you can order for yourself also. So I'm in the size 32, and this is by the brand Tokyo Talkies. On 5th, we have my very favorite and very favorite shade of jeans, like in blue, which is ice blue. So let's just quickly open it. So this is by the brand Cesfas, and I'm in the size 32. And what is the main and unique thing which I liked about this thing, and which my eyes were looking for, that this is a little more like distressed from the knees, like not knees from the knees, but from the thighs, I think. So yeah, it's like very good thing which I liked about this, and it is having some kind of details of shaded like dark and navy blue kind of thing of. So yeah, this is it, and this is not actually, yeah, this is straight fit, and straight fit mein this is very first time where I am seeing a good distress thing. So yeah, that's why I मैंने इसे आगे प्रोसीड करा अपनी कार्ट में. विल बी फिटिंग टू मी वेरी नाइसली एज इट्स फिटिंग टू माई हैंड. सो इट इज लुकिंग वेरी कूल एंड नाइस, बिकॉज इन समर यू शुड गो फॉर लाइट शेड्स एंड लाइट कलर्स. यू शुड प्ले विथ ऑल लाइट कलर्स, एंड यू शुड play with upper thing very dark, so you should not combination ban jata hai ek dark aur light ka. So if you're gonna go for monochrome look, then you should go for like same color on upper side and your lower side both. So yeah, that's it. Sorry for the noise if it's coming off, dog barking. I'm so sorry. Soon I will switch to mic as my subscribers will grow. So yeah, on the screen you can see that how it's perfectly fitting my body and how pretty it's looking to me. So I'm in love with this jeans, and you can also go for this jeans. I will mention the link in my description box. So if you haven't watched my previous videos and previous hauls of dresses, of kurtis, of denim jeans, so you can go and check it out in the description box. So yeah, that's it for this. Last but not the least, this is by the brand Dressberry. I'm in the size 34, and this is pretty, like I was not hoping that this much bad this will come, because isme like niche se it is having a stitch, and uske baad distress kuch type ka hai. Like wait, I'll show you that it is like this. यहाँ पे stitching है और उसके बाद में distress करके उनकी कुछ thread निकल रहा है, which is not looking nice, and it is having some kind of a rib thing on knees as well, as you can see on both the legs. The material is 10/10, but the looking is very like not so classy, I should say. So you should not go for this as per my recommendation. But yeah, if you are a type of girl where you can't find yourself comfortable comfortable and you are going for a comfortable jeans, then you should go for this. If you don't want to go for any classy and very, you know, cool looking jeans, and you are, if you are finding a comfortable jeans, then you should go for this. And this is by a brand Dressberry, which is very trustable brand, kyunki maine Dressberry ke bahut pehle bhi bahut sare dresses, bahut sare jeans bhi review kari hai. Even my winter haul was from Dressberry. So yeah, you can go for this, but as per my recommendation, agar tumhe bahut acha combination chahiye comfort ka aur cool looking jeans ka jo ki bahut abhi trend mein bhi ho, then you should not go for this. And this is by the brand Dressberry. I'm in the size 34. As per on the screen, you guys can see that how it's looking. I'm pretty not satisfied with the fit. Like with the fit, I'm pretty much satisfied, but not with the look, I should say. So yeah, by this you can see for yourself that what you love. And I hope this video will be helpful to all of you. And if this video was helpful to you, then please make sure you subscribe to my channel and also follow me on Instagram, because I have grown my Instagram a lot in past 2 months. So yeah, I will be seeing you guys all there too, on that platform too. So please do share to your loved ones, to your family members, to your sisters, to your siblings, to your loved one friends. And also make sure that you love yourself, you respect everybody, you don't judge yourself, you don't you know, you don't regret anything about your looking, because looks gonna create changes, gonna change. Every trend gets changed after very like little amount, or some trends get changed about after very few years. So yeah, accordingly you can see. But as per my advice, be happy, be close to your loved ones, and till then make sure you're watching my videos, and till then, bye bye.